They say that falling in love is easy, but staying in love is hard. Diba that's harder? That's harder. Feeling nyo ba totoo yun? Parang to stay in love after like 12 years.
Ako kasi ate, honestly, hindi ako nahihirapan to stay in love with him. Kasi he puts so much effort in a relationship. Sobra ate, sobra niya akong alagaan. I swear to you ate. During my lows, during my highs, it's the same. He loves me more kapag when I'm on my lowest points in my life. He's there even more. So, ramdam na ramdam ko yung love niya. So, hindi, I don't think I'll ever fall out of love. I think I love you more today than yesterday. Totoo yun for you. Totoo. And I love you even more tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this kind of relationship.
How about you? Do you believe that?
Yeah, well, staying in love, yeah. Of course, the challenge of it's staying in love, right? It's you have to ask yourself, like, are we happy after how many years? Are we doing the right thing? Is this the things we talked about when we first got together? And for me, yeah, we've had some challenges, we had some fights, but I think as the years go, sometimes you have the same fights, and then you move on and you're like, oh yeah, we've been through this before, and yes, it's challenging, but it's definitely, it's worth it and it's amazing, and we're still here, so I'm happy. I'm still happy, yes, of course.
Yes. No. Joke lang.
Ang isang nagpapatunay na sobrang love ka talaga, Ma'am Shikaila, yung magpa-interview mo lang sa Magandang Buhay. Oh, pinakaayaw yan ng mga asawa natin, pero kinakaya nila para lang din talaga sa atin.
Ako, pinapanood ko silang dalawa kasi itong si Rich, anong height mo, Rich?
6'4".
6'4". Pero pagkatabi ni asawa niya, parang tulang siya.
Totoo,
diba? Alam mo yung sumisiksik siya, parang ano lang siya, 5 lang siya, 5'11 lang siya.
Kaya niyang maging 2, no? Kaya
no, lumiliin sa asawa niya. 5'11 lang ako. 5'11 lang ako. Ang cute eh.
Very cute.